Hello friends, welcome to a new lecture today. Now I would like to deal about lumbar hernia. The lumbar hernia can be superior. The hernia can occur either from superior lumbar triangle or inferior lumbar triangle. First, what is superior lumbar triangle? What is inferior lumbar triangle? Right. So this is the back. Now, these are formed by muscles. So this is So this is latissimus dorsi or sacrospinalis. Okay, and there is the inferior oblique muscle which goes like this. Okay, there is inferior oblique muscle which goes like this, and there is 12th rib here. Okay, and on the other side I will draw the inferior lumbar triangle. There is external oblique muscle. Okay, and there is iliac crest. So this is the iliac crest. Okay. Here it is the latissimus dorsi. So this is superior lumbar triangle. This is inferior lumbar triangle. Okay, superior lumbar triangle, if you see medially, you will see latissimus dorsi 1, and below latissimus dorsi you see sacrospinalis. Okay, latissimus dorsi and sacrospinalis. And if you see a little inferiorly, you see internal oblique muscle, and then superiorly you see 12th rib. Okay, so this is for superior lumbar triangle. For inferior lumbar triangle, laterally you see only latissimus dorsi. Okay, that is medially. Inferiorly you see iliac crest. Okay, this is iliac crest, and superiorly you see external oblique muscle. Any hernia which develops from either inferior lumbar triangle or superior lumbar triangle, so these are triangles, right? Either inferior lumbar triangle or superior lumbar triangle, that is called as lumbar hernia. There are other names for superior and inferior lumbar triangle. Superior lumbar triangle is also called as Greinfelter or Lesgaft's triangle. Greinfelt or Lesgaft's triangle. An inferior lumbar triangle is called as triangle of Pettit. Okay. The most commonly you see a hernia in the superior lumbar triangle when compared to inferior lumbar triangle. Now this lumbar hernia can occur primarily without any previous disease, or secondary it can occur because of previous renal or any other surgery. Then how are you going to treat it? Treatment is mesh implacement. By a mesh, you have to treat it, hernial mesh. Okay, so this is about lumbar hernia. I think you guys have understood something about lumbar hernia. So thank you for watching my lecture. Thank you.